Welcome everybody, Retro Late Night. We're pretty close to the end of the Final Fantasy 6 or 3, whatever you want to call it for Super Nintendo. We got it right here up top. Let's show you guys real quick. But we're in the Shattered World part of the game, and at the end of the game, it's optional for everything else to do. Like the side quests that I'm about to explore and check out. It's not really necessary. It's more of having fun with like some bosses you don't have to fight and get some like extra magic and different things like that, and check out some of the lore of the game. But if I wanted to beat the game right now, I could go straight to Kefla's Tower since I got the Falcon and I can just fly right there. But I figured do a few of the side quests, try to get some of the magic power and magic height and all that other stuff, and maybe we can get enough extra hidden magic powers from the like Gilgamesh and Baphomet and all those other guys that we're going to end up running into. So let's get started. Here's the game, by the way. Anybody hadn't seen it yet? Turn this down on my ends. Alright. I don't know if I have, what's his face? Gal in the party. Let me check. What button is that? Yeah, there we go. Something good will come of it all. I'm just checking to see if I have him. I don't have him. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to go get Gal. That'll be our first mission. Because if I can get Gal, I can, son of a bitch. If I can get him, then I can do two regular missions. Where am I at? Wow, that guy really wasted on me. Why are they so strong all of a sudden? What the fuck's going on? I'm out of practice with this. It's not like I can run away, because I have no clue why these guys are so strong all of a sudden. These guys are abnormally strong. Kill me. Because I don't know what's going on. This is ridiculous. enemies that strong shouldn't be out in the middle of, or out in the open in a plain field right in front of Narsh. That don't make sense. That's never happened before. So they're just gonna sit on top of my fucking, You know why they're probably getting killed so much? When I switched players, they probably took all my fucking weapons out of my, or all my armor shit out of my, inventory on my guys. Game is dumb like that. Gotta re-equip your guys every single time you change your party. Stronger than he looks. Ridiculous. There we go. They're all equipped. I don't know why they were so damn strong. Get to go forward and want to listen to me. There we go. All right, Gauss Town. A little. Exactly where that was. This town, was it? I don't know how you get him to come out. I need to go back to this ship and get one of these guys away from my party. Even thinking about it. You can only have three people in your party. You gotta hope for him to show up. I believe it's in this area.
Oh, this looks wonderful.
Ooh wee!
Yo, Ed, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Hope you're having a good night. That fire in there. Let's... Oh yeah. I'll probably be switching around on all of my different Final Fantasies. I can show you real quick. I have the 1-3-3 classics right here. Pop this in. Yeah. Got the NES original. And number 2 for Super Nintendo. And the one we're playing right now. Oh yeah, I collect a bunch of actual physical copies. If you go to my Discord, I have on my retro request list on the... You can check and see how many actual video games I actually have. Like the names of the titles and everything. Oh, it's all good. I run emulators too. It protects my hard copies. I don't like destroying my hard copies by, you know, putting them in and out of a console all the time. It just wrecks them. Let's see if we can't find... Yeah, I hear that. Cost would definitely keep you from trying to collect anything like that either. Some of those games end up costing you anywhere between $300 to $500 if you want to really go into hardcore collecting. Right now I'm trying to find Gal again. He likes to disappear a lot. Hell yeah. That's cool. I mean, you're always welcome to join the Discord and post pictures of stuff like that on in there if you want to. Let me switch over to the retro game so we can get back to playing. I just started one battle and I forgot to switch over screens. Gotcha. I'm trying to remember exactly where he he pops out. I might have to look it up because he only pops out in one specific area. I know I have to do it with only three people though. Have to wait, be waiting to get a bigger house. Not that one. I need to do the other blitz. I need to stop doing that one. I got a really powerful blitz that I could use and pretty much kill anything in one hit, but I haven't been using it. Hopefully that worked. There it is. That's the blitz I need to use. Might be in the wrong area. Let me look it up real quick. Cause I think I might be in the wrong area to find Cal again. I know it's out in the wild, in a far east, like in a really far east town. Outside of it, anyway. Vicinity. I'm just in the. I need to go north of Mobley's, and Mobley's is right where I'm at. That sucks. Protecting my airship. Beat every one up to 10. Hell yeah, that's what I'm trying to do now. I collect them, but I never really played them that much, so I'm really learning as I go, because I mean this is like the 12th to 13th stream I've done of this game alone. All right, here's the cave of the veld. Town somewhere around here, right? Or do I just fight around the boat? Might just have to fight around the boat. Where was that cave again? Right here. This is like the enemy's hideout or something. cave in the vault, yeah. In a box. Nope. We three recently went hunting on the belt. We saw some weird kid there dressed all in hides. See, that's what I'm looking for. Over again. I need to heal. I can head to Kefla's tower at any time. I'm just doing the side quest right now. Like, trying to find Gal and then reuniting with his dad. Yeah, the stuff after the Shattered World already happened. Yeah, I'm just messing around with the side quests. There's some like extra magicite to be discovered that would be a lot of fun to use. I haven't really done much of the side quests. I just did everything up to, I got a couple of people. Oh, shit. I'm really screwed. I hate these random guys like this. They always whoop my ass. So I always get this, these one-shot kills. Yeah, that's dumb. I don't know how much HP this guy has either. I probably hit him with 100 air cutters. For that. Oh shit. Hopefully I have something. I don't think I have any Phoenix Downs. I wonder if Saban has the ability to get the hell out of here. He has a skill for revive. Yeah, I don't see it on his playlist. I don't think I'll be able to heal myself. Using wind or reflect can fight Doom. Alright, thanks. Yeah, I never really paid attention to those moves, so I don't normally see them that often. Yeah, I keep mistaking my B and A buttons. See if there's a place to heal in here. I don't think so. These are just gonna be a pain in the ass to walk around. Try this again. I gotta be able to get that guy. I really want to get that side quest out of the way. Pearl and fire hurts him the worst. Oh, Pearl equals holy. I don't know if I have that ability. Like, I don't even think I have the Magikite for it. Alright, now I just gotta find the proper area for the belt. I have a cave on the belt, but do I need to go through it? I can't remember if I went through the cave on the belt to get to the belt, or do I have to just explore this area above cave of the belt? All Might just have to just explore this area here. I'll try that. Just keep on fighting random enemies in this area until he pops out, hopefully. Gal. There he is. I don't think he wants anything, does he? I'm Gal, I'm your friend. Let's travel together. That's the guy I wanted to find. So now I got him. Now I gotta... That's the first part of the... Well, that's one of the side quests that I wanted to do. Get him back. Now that I got him, I wanted to... I think I have to go... find his dad's house. I think this is it right here. Oh, you couldn't hear? My bad. Yeah, this is his dad's house. Oh, hello again. Yep, you were tops. That's why we... Quick, fix that chair, then you can use it to reach the roof. You don't suppose... Gal, could this be your father? Come on, Gal, it's true, right? Father? Yes, this is definitely your father. Gal's father? Right, let's go tell your father the news. He needs to know you're his son. Just a minute. We can't just go there with you looking like this. I know, let's go to Jador and give you a makeover. Oh god, don't eat with your fingers. Don't say yeah when you mean yes. Oh. What's it gonna be? Oh, this is nice, but do you think it becomes Gal? Well? What, nothing? This is it. Me go to funeral? Perfect. Functional yet sporty. Done. I don't think. I tried to hold it off for a few seconds when I saw you say it. You completely lacking in fashion. Excuse me, sir, could you order some clothes like the ones I'm wearing? Impossible. Setzer, how dare you think of sticking him in that kind of getup? Okay, Gal. Now, any father'd be glad to have a son like you. Excuse me, sir. Who in blazes are you? Oh, the repairman. Sir, you had a son, right? You with me? Son? right? The truth is, he's alive. Come here, gal. Father? What is this? What's with this son business? I never had a son. But now that you mention it, I once had a terrible dream and a demon child was born. I grabbed the creature and rushed off to the veldt with it. It was crying like crazy when I arrived on the veldt. But sir, I left the child there, and without looking back, I turned and started to run. I'm trying to tell you. Suddenly, the crying stopped. I turned around and saw a frightful monster. Hideous, still gives me the shakes. I give up. But you young man, your parents must be proud of you. I still have dreams of that demon child. Frightening. Why, you old... He's completely lost his mind. Gal, I'm gonna clobber him. I'm sorry. Father alive. Happy. That's all it took. Got that side quest out of the way. Essay, is everything fixed yet? He still ain't giving that up. I think I already have Terra. I've already been to Terra's side quest. She's babysitting kids, like as their foster mom or something. Can't remember the name of the town. This might be the town. No, that's... that might be the town. I can check in real quick and see. Can't remember. Yeah, this is it. Yeah. All the kids are here. I think Terra done took off, though. She done took off somewhere. I did a lot of extra, like, main quest stuff up to this point. Like, the only thing besides side quests there is, just the Kefla's Tower. And I think I gotta look pretty hard to find things like, Gilgamesh and Dreadwing and all them. I'm pretty close to it. Like, I can't really do much about, what's his face? The ninja guy? I can't remember his name. Shadow? Can't really do much about him. Let me go check in real quick and we'll see how many people we actually got. Nope. Definitely don't have them all. Terra's not gonna come. She just disappeared. I mean, I got plenty of people with me, but... I could farm his rage up. How useful that would be. Let me check my list for what I need to do Alright, let's see. We got, Ari did return to the solitary island and got that magic kite. Father-son reunion. Ari did that. Dinosaur Forest is located to the north of the veld. This small area isn't required, but if you want every rage and bestiary entry, you will definitely want to drop in. However, this place is the stomping ground for a ridiculously powerful enemy, the Brachiosaur. Fighting this monster will yield a ton of experience points and will rarely drop this Celestriad Relic, which reduces the MP cost of all magic to 1. Reduces all magic cost of all magic to only 1 spent. Damn, that'd be nice to have. Death Gaze. You have to fight him while you're flying around in Falcon. He'll show up like 1%. Extra Espers. Oh, that's just for mobile version. That's not for the Super Nintendo version. Cactor. Travel to Miranda and speak to the thief near the town's entrance to learn about giant cactuar that has been spotted in the area. Head to the desert just south of town and walk around. The group must slay 10 regular cactuar enemies before their giant friend makes a guest appearance in the center of the desert. That seems like that'd be an easier one. Let's go do that one. Let's do Cactar. We'll beat the Cactar boss. He's only got 30,000 HP, 4,500 MP, and he gives you a Magikite. I just have to farm 10 regular Cactar enemies. That sounds... Yeah, she probably will. I was just looking over the online quest list for side quests and stuff and seeing what bosses I need to do. And I think that the Cactar one around Miranda sounds like a... definitely sounds fun. It sounds familiar. I can't remember if I did or not, though. What town was that in? Because I've done a lot of stuff. Please. I'll check it real quick. I'm pretty sure I've been back there, but I can't. I've pushed everything around there. I couldn't really find anything that I was missing. I like this guy. Farm up Gal because he needs his rage built up. Alright. Alright, two people are missing and go behind the bookcase. Gotcha. Oh, in the house to the west. Okay. I don't know what to do. Katarin's pregnant. Oh, there it was. Aha! Sneaky. Hey, you guys. Katarin's having a baby. I'm so happy to have a child, but Dwayne seems miserable. Yeah, I would have never guessed that. That was completely, that threw me off. Pattern, I'm sorry, I didn't know how to handle this. I've been an awful husband, but I'm learning. Please come back with me. Fumbaba's back again. Please save this village. I simply can't fight. Come on, Fumbaba. Oh, yeah. Chainsaw. Oh, that's not good. Poison bio? Magic. Shit. Damn it. What the hell happened? Terra. She transformed into her Esper form. Here we go. Here we go. It's easy, yeah it is. Oh, nice. She's busting ass at that. The air cutter's a good extra attack on top of it. He needs that. Damn, Terra's almost dead already. I wasn't even paying attention to her health. Why is he healing him every single time? That's bull. That is bull. Total bull. How am I supposed to fight back when he's not dying? This guy just ain't... He ain't going down. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds. For some reason, Gal is just healing him like an idiot. Why are you curing? I thought I picked fire. I must have picked cure on accident. Dipshit is still curing. I don't have any control over that. I get hit one more time with on Terra and I'm dead. Dude, you gotta die someday. What is with this guy? About time, jeez. I barely survived that fight. Everybody else died. That's tough. Monster again. I'm afraid. I'm always afraid. Mama, it is you, isn't it? I can tell. Huh? Mama? Terra? Mama? Terra? I can fight. Finally, I understand that feeling even though I kept it buried for so long. I'm sure it's called love. I now realize that we must fight for the future of our children. Right, I'll see you back in a minute, bit. Dwayne, Katarin needs your help. So does your new baby. Listen, children, your mama has to go away for a while. I return when I feel your future's guaranteed. Mama, I'm not going to cry. Me either. I'll be back, I promise. Till then, you behave. Thank you. You helped me to understand a part of myself. Now I must go to war. We must all believe we have a future. We must fight for those who aren't even born yet. Wow, they really switched up my party, didn't they? They just booted Celeste out of my party and just made Terra the main character. All right, that's another one down. Now, Black Rose, Miranda, that's right. We just want to take a trip to Miranda. I need to heal, though. She could take a little break at Doma. Let's check out my crew real quick. She's walking real slow and shit. Welcome back, Beth. All right. 35. Looks like we need to do some leveling for Terra. Yeah, if I can. I used to have that Peepo, whatever his name is, that little fuzzy white ball guy. I used to have that guy too. Really not wanting to take sets, or it kind of sucks. If I take sets, or then I have to take Saban. Even out the party, see what happens. Makes saving my top DPS. Realms quest will be located west of Zen. All right. Have shit on, that's why it was so weak. Oops, I need relics for her too. At least put some sprint shoes on her. Do I not have any more? Back attack and pincer attack. Should be a continent over there. Alright. I'll check it out in a second. I wish he could use weapons. Raises magic damage, I don't care about that. Let's go with that. This quest will be located west of Zen. I can't really remember where those... Was that? I get a little reminder of where these towns are. Nakia. South Figaro. Fuck. Oh, like northeast of the Opera House.
Okay.
I think I remember where that's at. That's the Opera House is, I believe, down this way. Or maybe this way? Somewhere around here. Oh, you're fine. I can't remember where some of these towns are. Yeah, I'm all over the place on which town is right. I gotta find one of these named towns. Shouldn't be that hard to find. Pretty sure the Opera House was down south. This is Zozo, right? Yeah, this is Zozo. Alright, southwest of Zozo. This should be that. Something. Let's see. This is Jador. West of Zen. Northeast of the Opera House. That's the Opera House right there, right? So, northeast of the Opera House. Where I would find it. Maybe this is in. This could be it. This is Miranda. I mean, I could do a quest over here while I'm here. At least I know where Miranda is. I can come back and do the quest for it later. How would that be? I'm pretty sure that's the Opera House. Yeah, that's the Opera House. Here's Jador. Back here again. Right. Yeah, I just couldn't remember. I couldn't remember where any of this stuff is. There's gotta be like a secret path I haven't seen yet. Cause I've been all over the place in here. Find a westbound staircase. Examine the light at the bottom of the staircase to be able to go on upstairs. Do so and examine the southwestern picture of the lady. Okay. The letter reads as follows. The treasure is hidden where the mountains form a star. Is that all that's in here? It's just the letter that I needed? Look at the lady again. I mean, I kept on clicking at it, didn't Yeah, that's just the Emperor's portrait. The lovely lady down here. I mean, it just keeps on saying picture of a lovely lady. Basement? I have no idea how the hell to even get in the basement. Last time I was able to get in the basement was before this even happened. They stopped letting me get into the basement. It's just weird like that. I don't know what's going on with it. Yeah, I read it. It said something about mountains forming where a store about a star or something like that. About this one. Good. I believe I met him a while ago, like before all this stuff happened. I don't the shit, man. What's the point of even fighting these guys if every one of them are indestructible? No, I didn't. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to restart because, yeah, they send these stupid one-hit wonders in here. I don't know why these guys kill you in one hit. This guy's got more health than I do. Ridiculous. Lose all the stuff I did. All because the game wants to throw an enemy at me I did not want to fucking fight. Somebody knows what they're... Does she have any? Yeah. Why did... Oh, shit. Really? I could have sworn I already saved it before all this stuff happened. What the hell, man? Fantasy's driving me nuts. I swear I saved my game before all this happened. Save didn't fucking work. I have to push the save button 4 or 5 fucking times before it'll actually save my progress. Every time I die and it doesn't save, and it saves like a save state beforehand, and I'm like, what the fuck just happened? I've already done this and I know I saved it when I won. Terra. Thank you. Double hits. Let's get smacked around. This guy's got a lot of fucking health. It's crazy. There we go. They all survived that time. I can't get the hang of that gal guy. He's really... I don't know. He just kind of sucks. I'm surprised they didn't give you experience points for killing that guy. They really, I'm all over the place. They really jumble up your party when they do this. When you were in the mansion, have you looked at the flower picture? I'll look again. I mean, I looked at all the pictures and everything else in there. I tried to interact with everything I could. Line up and land and save so I don't mess up again. Mistaken, you should have to fight two pictures. Alright, I'll look. Thank you. Did you wait for Shadow? I don't remember, man. It's been a few weeks since I played the game, so I'm kind of jumping right back in where I left off. Didn't want to do that. I'll just land it and save it. Yeah, I definitely need to save it. That's done. Alright, Gal and Terra's done. Yeah, I ain't playing with this whole, them taking my saves away. Last time I tried that and they, completely screwed me over and I had to do all that over again. Like, not this time. Some good things, but you'll need like 600,000. Yeah, I had nowhere near that. Received the Emperor's letter. The letter reads as follows: the treasure is hidden where the mountains form a star. Yeah, that's the one I was going to go to at Miranda. I don't see anything here. Yeah, I checked the flowers multiple times. It's not doing anything. Doesn't make much sense. Nothing here is letting me interact with it. I'm guessing I have to do something with that letter first. Mountains that form a star. Whatever that clue is. Check this out. got a possible Magikite with a boss in here. For the Cactuar or whatever. Son of a bitch, this guy again? Are you serious? Why does he keep coming out? Yeah, it's ridiculous. One hit kills? Get over yourself, man. That's insane. Got these sandworms coming out and killing me in one hit. Terra can't even handle it. Even though she's got the best armor. I ain't gonna be able to do this. Gotta be a pain in the ass. I do, but the person that has it died. I only got a handful of players that actually has that ability. She's got it. I don't know if Edgar might have it. Yeah, he's got it. I forgot that he had it. This damn sandworms stop coming out. So let me fight the Cactuar, guys. Why even bother? Why even bother? Idiotic. So fucking stupid. He kills everybody in one shot. He always attacks first. I mean, I did exactly what that said for extra side quest, to go to the sand area and kill a bunch of Cactuar. Well, there is no Cactuar in this area. It's a bunch of fucking boss level sandworms. They're just kicking my ass. Yeah, I'll wait until I come level like 50 before I start messing around with those damn things again. Where's the auction house at again? It's not here. That's the opera house. Oh, it is? Okay. General store, I believe.
Hmm.
They can have it all they want. I got plenty of them. Ah, damn, they're just going insane for this stupid ring. They said a mountain. At least over in the cloak are the only things you want. Gotcha. I'm gonna look this up myself and see what they really want me to do here. Okay. Okay, so that letter that I got from that, what was it, that painting? It says, the Phoenix Cave is located northwest of Zen, marked by a star-shaped mountain range, and can be reached via the Falcons who drop the party members into the center of the mountain. Gotta find out where Zen is. I haven't been there in a while. I mean, that's what that letter is all about in that mansion that you was talking about. It takes you, it explains to, go to Phoenix Cave. There's nothing a whole lot to do. I mean, the game's already over for basically the most part. The only thing that's left to do is side quests and grinding until I get to a decent level to where I want to go to Kefla's Tower. That's all that's left. Tomb. That's where I got the Falcon. Remember. Where's the layout of these towns? Coal engine. castle this is. Something that wants to attack me as soon as I land, that's what it is. Coliseum. Look at me, I'm a receptionist. Now you better watch what you bet, or Master Chump will just come and take it from you. Gotta get ready and head to work. I'll stop back and if I see you. Alright, man. Thanks for stopping by and thanks for the follow. I'll see you later. Can't find it. I know this ain't gonna be it. There's no way. It is. How about that? Done this. This is the place that they were talking about. This a shot. Right, we're going in. I don't have enough numbers to do this. Split up into two parties, use the Y button to switch between groups. Okay, how do I switch? Let's say, what the hell's going on? Hope it doesn't get ridiculous in here. It's already looking bad. Wonderful. So no fire. Lay my team out. Yeah, that's a bad idea. Sudden flush. Didn't do anything. Can't walk 2 steps without getting my ass chewed on. That's not good. Just start it off right away. Because they're flying. Miss. Celeste has been useless this whole fight. Now Edgar's not gonna fucking fight. These guys got way too much health. He has some life to give. Need something to fill up their crap. Isn't straight like that, it always never does anything. I know that those stupid chocobo birds aren't gonna do anything to those guys.
Mm-hmm.
death. A best player fucking dies. Actually gaining levels. I don't think he has any magic. Nothing that can do me any good. Let's look at his stuff. Learned it all. I don't see anything with life on it, and I might just do that. Two and drain. Screw it. Let's put it on him. Phantom. Where's Phantom at? She's got all that stuff. I think she's pretty much done everything. Is that... stuff I don't really care about. Doom. I can probably put Doom on her and have her slam some guys around a bit. What are we doing? Adventures. Okay. Do big damage since it was up in the air. Chocobos, that's not gonna do anything yet. Yeah. Does he have any heals? I don't think so. Me. I hate that. That's way too much damage. Yes, your shit is so out of whack. Oh my god. She's got no power! She can't fight these guys. Dead. Bitch, don't take fucking an hour and a half to ear attack. Zero. It ain't worthless. Boxes. It's not even worth doing that. Seven game levels, but not go. What's going on? Terra needs to gain levels too. Bullshit. Extra moves with her. I need some extra stuff. Gal gained the level finally. Alright, I need to go to the restroom real quick, guys. I'll be right back, so don't go anywhere. Sorry about that. Sure, that box is gonna be empty too. Why is it not? That input up. Yeah, we're good. Scion level, master the new technique. Nice. Stop from using Terra's abilities. Terra learned Ice 2, hell yeah. Now I can actually have a fire to pass off. Skills. Is this just a dead end? Right around dead ends. That level 6, that'd take forever to get that up there. I want to heal before I start jumping around. didn't see anything up there. See anything anywhere. Tell you the truth. I'm gonna try this out. Hopefully it doesn't take an hour and a half to charge up. Oh, I tried to pull it off. Got froze up. Jeez, gal, you can't do anything right, can you, buddy? Through that one area back there. I don't know what I can do now. I'm confused. Oh, come on. You could have at least hit the guys on the ground. That's it. She's gonna die before it's over. Is she gonna heal herself or what? I haven't gotten the opportunity to do anything for a while. Those guys are way too strong. Fuck. What do I gotta do? These guys are too strong. Dang, set match. Chance in hell. Donk. He's gonna H-bomb me. Didn't work. It said zombify wound. I guess it doesn't work. Shit. I'm stuck. Can't get rid of that ass that's over there. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I was getting close. He's got zero health. Out again. Tinctures. That's it. I'm spent. It's not good. Can I change your party with channel points? Yeah. If you want to. I got an option in there on channel points. Let me see. Where it says choose game settings. You can, I guess you can use that as what you want to do. All right, let me warp out real quick so I can do that. I hope she's got warp. Huh. I guess I gotta backtrack. That's gonna take a second. Yeah, give me a second, I'll get back there. Oop. If I don't die to these guys. My best player. Not able to attack. Zombified my guy. And attacked my own team. You shithead. Can't get that guy off my back. It's like he never dies. Thank you. Ow. She learned bio? No, know what that is. Here. I only got a certain amount of people to choose from, though. I have to do two teams, I guess. Alright, who are you wanting? Is there a specific teammates you want me to pick from? Terra, Sion, Edgar, Sabin, Celeste, Setzer, and Gao. Let's try a different mission or side quest. Where is it? I can't remember where exactly that was. I think it was this one right here. Let me check the town real quick. I want to make sure that I am on the right town. Okay. Pretty sure this is Miranda here. As far as I know, what it says about Miranda. Grab it to Miranda and speak to the thief near the town's entrance to learn about a giant cactuar that has been spotted in the area. Okay. That must be him. I used to be a thief, but one day I uncovered a secret to awesome. So awesome. I had to run and hide. I don't see Nev Thief. talking specifically about that. You speak thief, I climbed the tower of Kefka's followers in spite of the danger, but I got hurt and had to turn back after the first treasure room. Where's the thieves that talk about it at the entrance? There's no thief that talks about it at the entrance. Could that have been you, Sion? You look so confused. Maybe you'd better go back home. Okay. I don't get it. Talk to the thieves at the beginning of the at the entrance of Miranda. None of them's telling me shit about what I'm supposed to be doing. Online guides are really bad. Same crap you always said. Bari did this. Did the whole Sion thing. I guess there's no such thing, man. Let's see what else we can do. See what they're saying. The one I was looking for was the one that was added at on Game Boy Advance, and it's not on Super Nintendo. Exploration that I'm doing now, which I've already done, is go to Kefka's Tower. I can finish out the rest of the night with a little bit more grinding at Dinosaur Forest. And, once I get a little bit more experience with Gao and his abilities, then, we'll save, Kefka's Tower full run, or at least partial run of it for another stream. Sounds like a plan. Go to Dinosaur Forest. The north of the belt. Belt's up here. I went the wrong way. This is the belt. And then Dinosaur Forest. Yeah, I guess right here. This guy ain't going down. Getting whomped on. How much HP does he have? Let's see. Busting me up. God, now I gotta fight two of them. On a pincer attack, I'm dead. No! Not the way you want to go in the fight. Let's see what kind of skills I got going. Damn it. She don't even have one equipped. Okay, she has none of this stuff. That stuff, at least. She has life, of course. Three. Oh no, that's cure regular. Duh. I've already got cure two on him. Might as well learn some other abilities. bunch of random crap. Got nothing, man. You can learn how to warp. Let's go back in there. Hopefully I don't get pinched this time. Brachiosaur, this is supposed to be the strongest guy in the game. The strongest dinosaur, anyway. For 6,000. Tyrannosaur pincer attack. Let's see if I can get it out of it. They both do it, and I'm dead. Every one of my characters. See? That was my shot. That's why I always warp away from that. There's no shot to fight those guys. Not in a pincer attack. Just fighting one of those guys is hard enough. Kefka's tower, but that's not happening. I think I'll just call it a night for tonight, and we'll pick it up tomorrow while we left off, and I'll probably just go straight to Kefka's tower tomorrow. That sounds like a plan for me. All that's left in the game between now and then is just side quests that are just optional. I've already beaten everything. So, if you haven't followed me already, please do so. Appreciate everybody that's followed tonight. I stream twice a day, 5 days a week. Monday through Friday. Variety streams, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. We'll be picking up where we left off on Silent Hill Downpour and Retro Late Night, 10:30 Eastern Time. And I think if I don't come back to this, I might set it aside for Conker's Bad Fur Day and play some more of that for a little bit. But who knows? Just don't forget that we have retro requests. So I have a capture card. You can request a game, and I'll pop in a hard copy of whatever I got. Just check it out on Discord, on my Discord channel, and I have an entire list of all the different games that you can choose from. So have a good night, everybody, and I'll be uploading my streams to YouTube, so check that out and subscribe while you're there. So thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you guys another night.